Did you know? The French mathematician René Descartes develops the coordinate geometry. Descartes published his ideas in 1637 in a treatise called La Geometrie.